my dear student, let me draw the circuit diagram first. There is a voltage source. In parallel with this voltage source, we have a capacitor connected.